900 pounds of sand.
I think sand could be worse than water.
Is that a problem?